Damn it, Severin, I'm trapped in this dive. What the hell is going on out there?
These thugs are coming out of the woodwork. Rain, you're going to have to find another way out. Be careful. You may have company.
Okay, so, I tried to play the game on my, PS5 controller. But I, apparently it interfered with the headphones I'm using. Or earphones, so, yeah. I'm gonna show you off something. I activated a few cheat codes. This is last time, because I didn't know, how to unlock the outfits. Turns out you have to beat the game, so, yeah, I'll show you off the outfits as we go through the game if, we can. I also found another cheat. Oh, I have to re-enter. Hold on. Okay, turns out I have to re-enter the cheat codes every time. So, this is Juggy mode. It has made Rain's chest bigger. It's not all that big. I mean, I've seen like cosplayers with bigger breasts cosplayers, Rain. I'll leave it on just this one level, just for you guys.
Didn't they tell you? District's closed, honey. Adult Swim. Everybody out of the pool!
Jesus, trapped in a burning honky-tonk, and the jukebox is downstairs. Somebody's gonna suffer for this. No windows, but that big fan is set into an exterior wall. That big fan is set into an exterior wall. You boys should have let me finish my drink.
Took way too long, I'll admit.
Very creative, Rain.
Yeah, well, I try.
We're picking up heavy activity over at an old meatpacking plant called Ray Ray's Meats.
Sounds delicious.
Just get over there and see what you can find out.
New curfew in effect, bitch!
Rain looks good for someone who's a day not older than 85 at most.
Oh. They were beat, knocked off early.
Man, this place is a hellhole. Sweet Jesus, what the hell?
Oh, why's it gotta be like that? Murder is the best workout.
Awesome to the max.
Careful in there, Ray. Metal building is about to fall apart.
Here's another one. Come on, suckers. Kestrels say we miss even one of these blood sacks with our asses.
It's over, bitch. I'm in love.
Looks like an entrance to Ray Ray's Meats. There's a truckload of idiots screwing around with an old garbage truck crusher. It looks like it's blocking the entrance.
Well, you're going to have to find a way to get past it.
Okay. how much more you think you can hurt us. Well, that's a wash. Looks like I missed all the action.
No way. They couldn't have gotten up that fast. Rain, I think you might...
Too bad, pretty. Would have been a pretty mess you made.
Yeah? Hold that thought. This mess is just getting started.
You talk big. You want to talk big to my boys? I'll just...
And it was a surprise party. You guys shouldn't have. There's more here. What else you got? Why don't you come down here and try some yourself?
Want to, but too much else to do.
Rain, don't go. You know a trap when you see one, right? Her men are hiding in the rooftops.
Nothing doing, Severin. I can take them all. I've never seen Dampier like this. I want to add her to my collection.
Yes. Good. You come get me. Watch the step. Tricky, tricky up here.
Rain, it's not worth it.
They're on my turf and I'm not liking it. Still hiding behind your chumps?
They're very loyal, my boy. So
keep her from the Kestrel!
Did you even see that coming?
for me. Gotta go now, pretty. But we deal with you later, okay?
Get back here, you coward. I'm not finished with you yet.
Let it go, Rain.
Those Kestrels are the ones running the show.
Then you're bound to see them again. We've got a situation in the streets. Police have arrived and are getting massacred. Goons are shutting down operations here and moving out. Following the rooftops, and you should find an area with street access. Get down there before they disappear.
Hey, you're a keeper, ain't you?
You again.
Hello, pretty. You still beating on my boy? Severin. Okay, I get it. The bad guys are rounding up street people like sheep, led by these Kestrel Dampier. You got anything on file?
Yeah. Kestrel on old school string from Eastern Asia. Looks like birds figure heavily into the ancestral line. Listen, I'm up at the old Union station up the road. Looks like they're corralling all the civilians here.